Hey guys, this is Eddie, aka Bulletproof Monk. Welcome to the first lesson of actually learning Chinese properly, or Mandarin. what we want to do first is give you guys the tool to be able to type Chinese on the screen. Now, you might say, dude, I'm only here to learn the basics. I only want to say, how are you, or what's your name, or how do I get to the airport? If that's all you're looking for, then there's probably a million other YouTube videos where you can learn to do that. So to make sure that you guys are committed, I'm gonna get you guys to set up the writing system on your computer straight away, so that you guys can start typing in Chinese, and therefore at the same time we can learn to write, to speak, to listen, to read, all at the same time. And that's what we want to do. So this is for people who seriously want to start learning some Chinese. So, okay, the first step is we're going to go to the control panel. So obviously this is assuming that you have Windows. Just type it up here. So I'm just going to type in languages. So regional language. So if you click on change keyboards or other input methods, that's the one you got to click on in order to add a new input method to be able to type in Chinese on your computer. So we click that. And then you can see there's four tabs up here, and we're going to click on the one that says keyboards and languages, and then we're going to click on change keyboards. This is what it should look like for you, because right now the only thing you're typing in on your computer is English, unless you have five other languages or something. So click add. And then you can see here there's all of these languages that you can type on your computer. How cool is that? Now I want you to look for Chinese Simplified PRC, this one here. Now PRC stands for People's Republic of China, which is like China's full name. So you click that, and then you click on the plus button next to keyboard. And then what we want is the second one, which says Microsoft Pinyin New Experience Input. So just click that one, the second one. All right, New Experience. It sounds better anyway. So click OK, click OK, click OK. And we're going to close down the control panel. And now I want you guys to open up Notepad. So just make your font a bit bigger in Notepad. So it's slightly bigger. And to test out your new input method, on the bottom right hand corner, click on the English icon and choose Chinese Simplified. Now you'll see all these different icons on the bottom right hand corner, and we'll discuss what they mean later on. But right now, if you click on the screen and you type something, for example, MA, now straight away you can see that there is some words to choose from on the screen. Now these are all different Chinese words pronounced the same way as Ma. And if you choose the number one character, Ma, and press enter, you have just typed your first Chinese character on the screen. And now you might say, hang on, how do I go back to typing in English? If you go back down on the bottom right hand corner and switch this back to English, now I'm just going to type horse. And that's what this character means, horse. And so, Ma refers to the horse. So this concludes the first lesson on Chinese. From this lesson, you should have learned how to type Chinese. If you have an Apple or something like that, or I don't know what operating system you use, just look up on YouTube a tutorial for pinyin input method. Because that's what you want to set up on your computer so that you can enter Chinese on your computer. And I look forward to seeing you in the next lesson where we're gonna do a bit more Chinese.